Exercise 6.1 la first question, fill in the blanks. Data has already been collected by some other person is dash data abdin kuduthirukanga. So some other person moolama nama collect panakoodiya data va nama enna solluvom abdina secondary data. And the next one, the upper limit of the class interval 25 to 35 is idla namakku theriyum. This one is the lower limit, so this one is the upper limit. Appa enna answer eluduvom irukiradhula bigger one vandu namakku 35. Next, the range of the data, namakku datas kuduthirukanga. Range appadina nama eppadi calculate pannuvom, l minus s, which means irukiradhula larger value, enna value namakku 200 minus s ngiradhu smallest number, enna value irukku namakku 3. So 200 la 3 ya nama sub pandrom, what is answer? 197. And the next one, if a class size is in 10 and range vandu 80, then the number of classes are eppadi calculate pannuvom? Range vandu 80, idha nama vandu class size ala vandu nama divide panna porom. So divide pandrache 80 divided by 10, appo answer enna varum? Number of classes vandu 8. Pie chart is a dash graph. So pie chart ngiradhu namakku theriyum la, enna shape la irukum namakku, circle la irukum la, enna graph la solluvom? Circular graph.